you know every Monday morning that landlady is sweeping right in front of my door.
Why don't you pay your rent, man?
I think she gonna sweep a hole in the floor.
Let's take up collection behind this number, you know? Go to the house rent part and give a house.
Somebody need to pay the rent.
All we need is old Frank and old Bill and Fannie Mae, Josie, and Albert and all them gals come down here, man, and buy this corn. You got it made, man. The rent's paid.
You know that woman gonna throw me out if I start any stuff like that.
Boy, if you play them blues lonesome enough, she'll be there. Kind of wink your eye a little bit. She might give you a rent free. You know she got eyes.
Some real lonesome blues to make her forget that rent, though.
I'll show you a little part she like. Just lay on this, just tickle it a little bit. She dig that, man.
That might tickle and make her laugh, but it won't make her forget that rent. I got something she might like. Something like this.
Asking you about back rent. You told her I ain't got no front rent.
She lucky to get rent. Talking about throwing me out.
Why don't you come on over and stay with me in Washington Park? You don't have to worry about no landlady. Dodge the police.
Yeah, but my feet is already sore from last summer in the park.
Man, if you hide behind Bush 9, they never find you.
That's why they caught me at before.
No, we done moved Bush 9.
Oh, yeah.
Down by the lagoon.
You might have something there, but I ain't gonna take no chance. I think I'll try to con this landlady a little bit. I'm gonna call her a few sweet names.
Yeah.
You know, and I get her in the corner and say, baby, sugar, honey, you know, I just ain't got it this time, but I'll be all right next time.
You better give me a rent.